Cooking with Cattlemen is brought to you by your Beef Checkoff.
We're joined now by Angie Horkan with the Wisconsin Beef Council and by Gary Sharp, who's a beef and dairy producer in Bath, South Dakota. Thank you both for being here. Let's talk about having a great beef dinner, and it can be a pretty healthy option.
Yes, Clinton, you can have a satisfying beef eating experience and feel confident you're serving your family a nutritious product. Did you know there are over 30 beef cuts that have less total fat than a skinless chicken thigh and qualify as lean per USDA guidelines?
Wow. And so what cut do we have here?
Today we have a top loin steak or a strip steak, and we've made it in one of my favorite recipes, the Asian beef and wild rice salad. And this top loin steak has 180 calories per 3 ounce serving, and the entire recipe has 450 calories and includes whole grains and vegetables.
And how do we prepare it? How do we cook it?
We grilled this steak today, but you could also broil it, so it makes it a perfect year-round recipe. And this recipe and all the nutritional information, along with a lot of other great recipes, are available on beefitswhatsfordinner.com.
Okay. Now, Gary, what would you like producers or consumers to know about eating a great beef dinner, especially since this is what you do for a living?
Well, I'm very proud to be a beef dairy producer and to have my hand in supplying the beef, helping supply the beef for the American consumer and consumers worldwide. The Beef Checkoff has an arsenal of resources to answer any questions they might have on food safety, how to prepare the meals, just nutrition facts and everything else.
Yeah, and where can people go to get more information about that?
Well, Beef is What's for Dinner, a website would be a good start. Secondly, if you want to look and see what the producers themselves are doing and how they operate, go to explorebeef.org, and that'll show you how the beef producers really care about their product, care about their livestock and the welfare, and also to put in a good product on the table of American and worldwide consumers. And you can find out that proper ways for the consumer to thaw the meat, to prepare the meat, store the meat, and just overall enjoy a good meal, and a remembering meal of beef.
Gary, sounds good, and Angie, it sure smells good. I'm sure it will taste just fine as well. Thank you both for being here, and thank you for watching us today on Ag Day.